Once upon a time, there was a little black girl in the Brewster Projects of Detroit, Michigan. At 15, she was spotted by an Ebony Fashion Fair talent scout, and her modeling career took off.
Me? I'm just a humble gal with a little reality show.
Gentlemen, start your engines, and may the best woman win.
You better work.
Now, Sissy, that wow is going to be like no other, and it will leave you gagging. Okay. Thank you.